The prior storm killed 52 people. The day was 4/27, 1942. It was a F4 tornado. More than 400 people were injured. The damage estimated at $3 million.
The prior tornadoes ranked fifth deadliest. Its path was 5 miles long. It struck at 5 p.m. Half an hour, one hit near Tallahassee, Oklahoma. It destroyed almost every building.